All right, welcome back, guys. We're going to be doing a 5.7 drop on this 99-06 GMC Sierra single cab. Currently has shackles, so it's a little bit level. And we have low pro tires. Looks like 275, 35, 20. So I'm going to get rid of this big gap here that we're trying to get rid of. Lower down for this customer, make it look nice and clean for him. So 5.7 drop. We'll be going over the parts list and the installation here soon. Starting off with the front. For the 5.7 drop kit, you're gonna get coil springs, this guy here. You're also gonna get a new shock, that there, and a new spindle, McGoy spindle. So you're gonna get 3 inches out of the spring, 2 inches out of the spindle, and of course you have to replace the shock. McGoy sells the kit without any shocks, which is a pretty good convenience if you ask me. It allows you to choose whichever shock you prefer. With our experience and the amount of drops that we've done, we prefer to use the Beltec Street Performance shock, so that's what's gonna come with our kit. One good thing that I can show you now is that if you're gonna use 17s, this spindle is designed for 17 or larger, but you see the space between the bottom of the rim or the inside of the rim and the stud here for the ball joint? When it's a 17, it's real close, so you're gonna have to trim the bottom of this stud and install the actual nut. It comes with a special nut for that. So just keep that in mind. As you can tell here, I'm just rotating the wheel. There is no interference, it doesn't touch. So that's exactly what you want since the customer is using 20s, like I mentioned earlier. That's pretty much for the front. We're just gonna show you what you get when you purchase this kit from us. You're gonna get the spindle, springs, and shocks. I will be showing you the back next. Now for the back, you're also gonna use a C-notch. You have to use a C-notch on anything lower than a 5-inch drop. It does come with a flip kit as well. Have the flip kit there. And again, we use the Beltec Street Performance shocks for the back. Now, if it was a 6, you wouldn't have to do this step, but being that it's a 7, you do have to notch this rail and here. Just notch it for the differential. This area to this area will hit up top there, so you have to trim that as well. This is a step side bed, so it's also gonna get a little filler that goes in this area here, but have it currently off so we can show you the drop parts. So after the alignment, we went ahead and did a test drive. The vehicle is now ready to be turned into our customer. This is exactly how your truck would look 1999 to 2006, an 07 Classic with a 5.7 drop. Now, as you notice, the truck looks real nice, really great, and it rides even better. The cement's a little bit uneven, so it makes it look like the front's a little bit taller, but it actually came out very level. So if you have any questions, give us a call. As always, thank you for watching. Please give us a call if you have questions at area code 832-770-4366. And also make sure you purchase your kits directly at www.reckless.com. God bless.